Spartanat von der IWA 2018. Ich bin hier mit Semyon vom MapRolite. Semyon wird uns jetzt ein paar Produkte vorstellen, speziell die prismatischen Optiken, den Magnifier und das Bullseye. Das ist auch ein sehr interessantes, eine Alternative für ein Red Dot an einer Pistole.
Hi Semyon. Hello, hello. Nice to have you here. MapRolite is Israeli manufactured by the SK Group. Actually, it's the biggest Israeli company for optical sights, weapon solutions from everything from pistol sights to light machine guns, AR assault rifles, and sniper rifles. I'll present to you some of our products that might be very interesting. First of all, it's 6x telescope with fixed magnification, 6x the magnification. Very short compared to this magnification.
Very lightweight.
Sorry?
And lightweight.
Yeah, it's very lightweight, very wide field of view, because we have it in very compact version. We have very wide field of view compared to other telescopes in the market. The reticle inside can be modified by to meet some of the most popular ballistic tables, from light machine guns to sniping rifles to assault rifles. Wave is little brother, 4x magnification with fixed 4x magnifier telescope. Also, we have various reticles to meet most of the popular calibers from 5.56 to 7.62 over 39. It has a battery in order to illuminate the reticle. Next we have is a magnifier, which can be used with the reflex sights, with all of our reflex sights and optical sights. 3x magnifier with a pull to the side mechanism.
So you have to pull it back and then...
So you just pull it back and pull it to the side, and then you can use the reflex sight for CQBs, for close distances. And if you want to be good for a little longer distances, you just pull it back.
Yeah. Okay.
And it can be used. Another new product we can have is the FT Bullseye. It's a pistol sight. Can be mounted on most popular pistols on the original dovetail. It's actually the smallest optical sight in the world. It uses illuminates the need of the front sight. You just need to use only the rear sight. And the new concept is you should you aim it until you see the bullseye shape. So it allows you to be very intuitive, very quick target acquisition, and get your hittings very fast.
When the dot is in the
middle of the circle, as exactly as bullseye, you know that you're on.
Okay.
All of our products are being designed and manufactured to meet the highest quality military standards, to be used in military and armed forces. Of course, it's also good for the civil market, but the products are the highest quality that's possible.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Die Produkte werdet ihr bald bei uns im Review sehen. Wir haben jetzt mit Semyon gesprochen. Wir werden jetzt demnächst ein paar von den Sachen bei uns mal genauer unter die Lupe nehmen. Ja, schaut's euch an. Danke.